Hello, everyone. Jonathan here, and welcome to Unblocking the Blockchain. Today, we're going to be going over how to import a MetaMask wallet using a private key. You may need to use something like a private key if you're importing a second wallet attached to the same key phrase. Now, first, to get your private key, you're going to need to go and get it from your MetaMask app that you already have installed. In this example, I'm using Chrome, and I'm just going to click the extension. And to make it easier on yourself, you can make it full screen by clicking these three dots and clicking Expand View. You're going to click those three dots again, and you're going to go to Account Details. In Account Details, you'll have a couple options. The very bottom one is Export Private Key. You're going to click that. Next, you're going to need to enter your password that you created when you created your MetaMask wallet and click Confirm. And this will give you your private key. Remember, if anybody has this private key, they can get into your MetaMask wallet and your funds are exposed. So make sure you never share this private key. Again, this is not financial advice. I do not give financial advice, but do not share this private key with anyone. Once you've copied your private key, just hit done. Now that you have your private key, you can go to a different browser or you can go to a mobile app. Click the icon. Hit get started. If I wanted to import that wallet into a version of MetaMask, maybe it's on a different browser or it's a mobile app, all what I would do to go to this little tiny icon in the top right corner and click that and hit import account. Once I'm on the import account page, I'm gonna leave it on private key. It also has JSON file, but we're just going to use private key. I'm gonna paste that private key that we got from the other version of MetaMask and hit import, and that's it. Now I could view this account along with any other one that I've imported into this wallet, along with all the ones that were already there. This makes it convenient so you could view all your MetaMask wallets all in one place. If you got value from this video, be sure that you smash that like button. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell. And if you have any blockchain related questions, drop them in the comments. I'd love to answer your questions in future videos. See you in the next one.